guys, welcome back to my channel. I just came out of the shower because we're gonna go to the Dodger game.
Just go.
And then it's already 4:18. We have to be there at 7:10, but I want to be there earlier because every time we get a Dodger ticket, we go to the Dodger game, we always miss on the bobblehead. So I'm like, and we always try to get them. So I'm like, you know what? This time we're going to go early and we're going to try to get one because we're always missing on them. But my baby just woke up. Oh, he's pooping. I'm sorry. Yeah, he just woke up. I'm going to feed him and then I'm going to get ready. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys when we're at the Dodger game. Bye.
What are you saying?
Any more puppies?
Any more what?
Is there any more puppies?
Puppies? Dodger dogs are puppies?
Wow.
What's going on? Don't give me that news right now.
Babe, I recorded you take a freaking big ass bite of the hot dog.
Yeah.
seen by the time we left the house.
Okay, and where do we have to leave Sebastian? At my grandma's house.
Well, we should have left the house at like 5:30.
Okay, and I started getting ready at 4. Anyway, we didn't make it to the Wobblehead, but we bought one for $40.
Too bad. Because someone keeps calling.
Obviously, when you don't leave your child with somebody, obviously you're gonna keep calling me.
Better not be a home run. Psych.
recorded was 4:30 was when he woke up. And I missed my baby.
I didn't know what to do with him.
Babe. But yeah. I missed my son.
Next field, number 35.
We got two bubble heads, one right here and one over there. What? Somebody thinks I owe him 80 bucks, but I don't.
Oh. That's not even funny.
Because I don't owe you anything, babe.
So.
You know what? Block the haters.
Let me recap the whole fucking day. So apparently we're supposed to get here at 6. They're like, oh no, let's buy tickets. We'll get here at 6. You know, we'll get 2 bobbleheads. What not?
They get to 1 ticket.
Yeah, we got 2 bobbleheads after the tickets we bought. Why? Because someone's makeup over here. Someone's weak.
You never doubt your wife's makeup, babe.
So, apparently someone had to take more than 2 hours to do their makeup. But yeah, we got here late.
And we still got 2 bobbleheads.
Yeah,
one for me and one for Sebastian.
Yeah, because we
and
had
none
to.
For you.
Yeah, because we had to freaking buy them. We didn't freaking get them with our tickets. So yeah. Apparently it's the same thing, buying tickets and then buying bobbleheads on the side. But yeah, great game. Someone drank a little too much.